New videos every day.
How many of you play video games? Do you know that if you play too many video games, it may be classified as a mental illness? I read an article the other day where the American Medical Association is advising the American Psychiatric Association to classify playing too many video games as a mental illness. Hi, my name is Sandy, and I'm a video game addict. It's been 3 days since the last time I played World of Warcraft, and I've given myself up to a higher power. Let me just read what this report says. A leading council of the nation's largest doctors group wants to have this behavior officially classified as a psychiatric disorder to raise awareness and enable sufferers to get insurance coverage for treatment. Now, I know a lot of people play a lot of video games out there. My boyfriend, for example, he plays first-person shooter all the time. A friend of mine seems like he's on WoW whenever I go over. But insurance money? For playing too many video games? What is it for? To pay for your Paxil? Zoloft? Risperdal? Health insurance costs are already crazy. Can you imagine having video game addiction is going to make it even higher? Now, if you are addicted to video games, I don't want to make fun of you, and I'm sure you want it handled. But the American Medical Association classifying it as a mental illness? Now, they tell you right here why they want to classify it as a medical illness. For insurance money? 50% of the software market is for video gamers. And the average age of a video gamer is 39 years old. Can you imagine how much money you can rake in prescribing medications for too many video games? Somehow, I kind of doubt psychiatric drugs are going to cure a video game addiction. Now, the thing I worry about is if they classify this as a psychiatric disorder, that implies that playing too many video games means you have a biological disorder, that maybe you have a genetic defect. I mean, what are they going to do? Find a video game addict gene? And you know that's what they're going to do, because that's what they do. They try to create a disorder, and to justify giving you medication for this disorder, they're going to do scientific experiments to try to find a biological basis for your video game addiction. And I can just see it now. You're going to have video gamers line up for brain scans and genetic testing. And you're going to see newspaper articles that say the biological basis for the video game addiction has been found. And then right next to it, you're going to find the Paxil sales skyrocket. And I don't know, maybe I have it completely wrong. But it seems like a lot of people can be making a lot of money off of this. So I don't know, YouTubers, what do you think? Should this be classified as a medical psychiatric disorder, or are they trying to make money? Please leave a comment, post a blog, let me know what you think.